Music world is mourning the loss of legendary Allman Brothers Band guitarist Dickey Betts.
Lord, I was born a ramblin' man, trying to make a living and doing the best I can.
Betts co-founded the Allman Brothers Band in Jacksonville, Florida in 1969 and wrote their biggest hit, Ramblin' Man. According to his manager, Betts died at his Florida home after battling cancer for more than a year. Dickey Betts was 80 years old.